in a whole video. Over the lot from Goodwill today and yesterday, and I did like buy some Christmas gifts, so I'm essentially writing off myself for a Christmas party for a club that I go to tomorrow. And yeah, we're having a Christmas party, so it's only a Christmas party. So yeah, you see that. And I'm filming this on like the week before Christmas because I like to have a video prepared before I get to upload. So this might be an audio video from that or whatever. So yeah, sorry for rambling on. I hope you guys enjoy the video. I'll see you then.
Okay, so today. Yesterday I went to Goodwill and I got like some Christmas gifts for my friends. Oh no, from Music Guild. Actually, I'll tell you because I don't think like no one's going to like, you know, watch this from there. I got a vinyl, Barbra Streisand vinyl, a flannel from the guy section. That was large. I don't know what brand was. What else did I get? Also got a Frank Sinatra CD. Yeah. But I will show you the sweater actually that I got for myself for the Christmas party. One sec. I'm gonna like probably try these on, so don't worry. Is this like really oversized sweater? Well, sort of oversized sweater. You can't, the brand is Joffrey Benny Extra Large. I'm sorry for the bad lighting. It's a extra large XG. I really don't know what that means. It's 100% cotton. And that you can't really tell right now, but like, what should I say? But like, there's this like triangle, little diamond, like thing going on. Yeah. Like, you can't really see it. Oh, here you sort of see it. And it goes like black diamonds and gray diamonds. And like dark gray diamonds, along with a red maroon background. But yeah, the clothing items I will just try on like at the end of the video before like the outro. So yeah. And another place I went to was the library, and they like have free books. So I got, I think, 5 books. Five. Yeah?
I got 5 books from the library. And they were completely free because at a TU library in town, they have, like, free books. Like, bookshelf with free books on it. And, yeah. I was looking at 5. And I got 2 CDs. I'm going to, like, get back one of the CDs because it's Spanish. And I really don't know Spanish. The first book I have is The Book of Life by Deborah Harkness. It looks like this. I'm going to tell you guys what it means. Oh, it's about... It's about eagerly awaited by fans around the world. The Book of Life brings magic and suspense of all souls trilogy to deeply satisfy conclusion. What do the witches want to discover? What was the secret encoded in the mysterious book called Asmal 72? And then chased through the centuries by demons, vampires, and witches themselves. How can spellbound witch Diana Bishop and vampire scientist Matthew Claremont fulfill their love and mission? And it's just uncontested ground, and with the weight of their very different histories pulling them apart in the Book of Life, Diana and Matthew's time travel back from Elizabeth. Elizabethan, London, to make a dramatic return to the present, facing new prize and old enemies at Matthew's ancestral home, Sep Torres. They reunite with the beloved cast of characters from The Discovery of Witches, with one significant exception, but the real threat to their future has yet to be revealed, and when it is, the search of Ashmole 782 and its missing pages takes on even more urgencies. And then Trilogy's final volume, Hergen's Defense, her themes of power, ambition, family, and carrying past deeds and the present consequences. And palatial homes, university laboratories, using ancient knowledge and modern science, from the hills of the Avenger to Venice and beyond. The couple that last learns what the witches discovered so many centuries ago. It's just like witch stuff. And yeah. And it's New York Times bestseller, author of A Discovery of Witches and Shadow of Night. So yeah. Another one, so I'll do like a book review of every book here. Book that I'm showing you guys. Another one is just a mental illness, opposing your viewpoints. Yeah. This is the 5th book, the hard copy. Another one, The Book of Life, is also a hard copy. says those who do not know their opponent's arguments do not completely understand their own. This book is one volume of the highly acclaimed opposing viewpoint series developed by Greenhaven Press. Yes. I'm not really sure who's the author, but I think it's Greenhaven Press, so yeah. Also, they always ruined this. This might be a long video, I'm sorry. But I'm scared to Mordocks and everything.
Hands of Stranger, The Dangerous Edge, and The Dragon, and Pride of the City. I don't know if I'm going to go on, but I'm sorry again.
Oxford. He's the one where I get backers. Yeah, that was cool, but if I don't understand it, so like, I'm not really on to him. And like I said, I'm sorry about like that writing. I can't come out late. So yeah. I got another suggestion for you. They actually know, I think they actually heard of the band. I think my sister got me into it. It's called The Wallflowers, Breach. And the letters from the Wasteland hand. Oh, this is some, the songs. So one of the songs, Letters from the Wasteland, Hand Me Down, Sleepwalker, I've Been Delivered, Witness Some Flowers Bloom Dead, Morning Train, Up From Under, Murder 101, and Birdcage. I'm pretty sure I heard this band, but yeah, I'll do a music review too. Yep. So that's all like the books and CDs part of the haul, minus the sweater. The last, oh, yeah, actually I should have two for them. The other, the second to last clothing item is another sweater, that doesn't say a brand or anything. But it's, yeah, it's really, really nice, sort of, like, darker, but not as dark as it is. So, it's really soft. You guys, like, I was, like, reading it, actually, like, so soft. It looks like this. It's, like, long, but, like, doesn't have any butt long. Look, like, you can get really funny. A funny, the price. I got this for $5.50 from the Goodwill. A funny story, I was with my mom yesterday, debating about whether I should get this sweater or this sweater, for a Christmas party for my after school, for a club. And, I was like, oh, I really love both of them. And, like, this one, like, I have, like, a lot of extra large, like, sweaters and stuff, because they're perfect with leggings and all that. But I like, this one just feels soft. But if I like a real soft sweater, you should get it, like, do not, like, you know. Oh, I don't know, you guys, how do you need one, because warm sweaters are the best, and then really soft ones. You don't know how soft this is. Like, I wish you didn't feel this. But, yeah, it's long sleeve and everything. This sweater that I showed you earlier is 750 extra large. And, yeah, these are, you don't think I got, like, percent off. Like, this one from yesterday. The last shirt I got, is this John Lennon New York City shirt. It's like something like bottom, not really sure. It's just gray. John Lennon is in the like black fit, like mosaic thing. It's size medium, so it's $4.50. It's like stretchy, so like a bit okay and stuff. And it's so beautiful. I think the brand is Live Nation. I think it's a merchandise. So I think Live Nation's a brand, it's a merchandise, like on that. And yep, not that. I'm really sorry. I was looking for actually these Nikes. They're from the Goodwill, like for like $6 and 79 cents, but they weren't there.